7 people died after a shack in which they were sleeping in caught fire in Purulia. Out of the 7, 4 were children. They could not save themselves as they were caught unawares. Since the shack was far from the village, the locals could not reach there on time to douse the fire or to rescue the people inside. This morning, the police reached the spot and recovered the bodies. The bodies were later sent for post-mortem. There was tension in the area.